I just saved a lizard from Garfield. Also, I'm trying to snap this twig, but it's not working. Twig? This is a whole branch. But yeah, Garfield literally had the lizard in his mouth, so I had to, like, specifically poke this stick at him. Like, freaking, and I had to, like, hit something. And eventually he dropped it, and I got Garfield to get away from it, and I picked it up. And it's the same lizard I was trying to get over there earlier. And I put it on the chopped down tree, which is right here off camera. Also, I've done a few little updates, which I'll show y'all in a minute. Need it. It's like connected at the top still. As I think you can see. Oh my god. I stepped on this big log behind me. Give it. I also see a branch that's already snapped, but it's too high up for me. Oh my god. Yeah, that's too high up. So I'm talking about that one right there also. But you can see it's too high up. Okay, I'm giving up on this. Let me show y'all the updates. One being right behind y'all. I was trying to clean out that chest right there a little bit. And I found these three pots and planted three more cactuses in them. I got that gravedigger car, which I don't know if I ever showed y'all, but I got it out of that shed and put it in there. Garfield's right there. Also, I got some more clothes hangers. There, oh my god. There. Move that over there. Move that right there. Garfield is so shocked. Also, I might be getting something with bird food in it so that birds can come down and eat. I'm just going to be up high in a tree so that Garfield can't get them. And today, oh my god, this log. Today, I'm going to be doing the other wood stack so I can get the wood over with. Garfield is still looking for the lizard. It went down this big log over here. With a tree. And then from everything chopping down, it went down there. Oh, and you probably saw my video earlier today about my butterfly that hatched. Okay, let me go start getting the wood. With getting all the things that aren't wood out the way. I wanted to show y'all something. Garfield's been letting me, like, actually hold him. Where? Let me go get him. Like this. He's just sitting there like, what? Okay, you can sit down. I'll put you over. I'll put you back in your chair. There you go. piece of glass I missed on the floor. Can throw that away. Okay, now we can get the actual wood. Also, I just realized I never angled the camera back down. Now let me angle this back down. I wasn't really expecting to get the big wood to snap like that. And I don't know where you thought you were going. Okay, one of these pieces of wood don't go in here, and that's this one, because me and Kale want to make a slingshot, and I found this piece of wood, and honestly, let me finish peeling off all this bark. Honestly, it's the perfect thing for a slingshot. We just gotta find the rubber band to put here. So that can stay on the table so it doesn't get mixed up with the rest. these ones can go back there.
This one.
Also, let me show y'all before I forget. Okay, let me show y'all real quick. While getting those other clothes hangers, I found this glass bowl under that shed, so I can add it into mine and Kale's dishes. Just gotta wash it first. We got a really big wood pile going. And it looks like some piece of the wood blew off or something. I hate that thing. Oh no. Stop! Really? 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 Yeah, you think you can be rebellious? You think you can be rebellious? Be rebellious then. Be rebellious, I dare you. Be rebellious. You are not going to fucking escape. rebellious. You will stay on this pile, whether you like it or not.
Oh, really?
Really? In the fucking pile. Really? Really now. Oh, wait a minute. Stay. In the pile. You disgrace. God, I just love when that chopped down tree still gets in my way. I really, really just love it. I'm getting that axe, and I'm gonna chop down this tree over here the rest of the way. You hear that, you piece of trash? You're going down. You're not gonna be in my way anymore. This fucker just stabbed me. They're coming back. Too rebellious. Okay, I'm going to take a short break, and I'll either do the rest later or tomorrow. I would just pause the video during my break, but for some reason on my laptop, when you're recording, even if it is paused, when you watch YouTube videos, it like muffles it. So if the volume is all the way up, it'll still sound like you have the volume turned really low, and it really annoys me. So like I said, I'm going to take a break and I'll record when I do the rest. And it'll either be later today or sometime tomorrow. So bye. Yeah, see y'all later. Be rebellious.